A deal to bring one of America's most storied sports brands public has fallen apart. Leslie Picker has a look at what happened with Topps trading cards. Leslie.
Hey, Wolf, that's right. Topps intending to go public via SPAC, but that deal was mutually shuttered today. Take a look at shares of Mudrick Capital Acquisition Corp. II trading well below the net asset value level of 10, right now $984 per share on news that the special purpose acquisition company led by hedge fund manager Jason Mudrick is abandoning its Topps takeover. In a statement today, Mudrick said that yesterday's decision from the Major League Baseball and the Major League Baseball Players Association to not renew their agreements with Topps when they came up for a renewal at the end of 2025 and 2022 led to the termination of their deal. Topps will remain a private company as a result. The baseball partnership had been in place since the 1950s. CNBC.com reporting that the trading card deal is supposed to go to Fanatics instead. The merger would have valued Topps at more than $1 billion, with a shareholder vote slated for just next week to approve that deal. With Topps out of the picture, Mudrick Capital will search for another target or ultimately, potentially, return that shareholder capital, guys.